fighters who face Boon fail.
Gohan, Vegeta are dead.
Even Goku's gonna need some help with this one. Go! 39 new episodes. Dragon Ball Z. Weeknights at 6:30. Sometimes it's darkest just before dawn.
It has been known to pit brother against brother, cousin against uncle, do's and poos against dumbs and dummers. Now there can be peace at last. Every Saturday, we'll bring you 2 hours of every Scooby, big or little, pup or uncle. Scooby Universe, today at 5 on Cartoon Network.
Almost over, but you can fake it with Beach Spikers for the Nintendo GameCube. Haven't hit the beach in a while, so I thought I'd spend some time with the girls this summer. First thing you do is create your own team of ladies. Pick the hair color, the costume, the country, get rolling. You start with a CPU partner who's dumb as a rock, but as you play, you get points to add to her skills. Don't forget to encourage her when she does well. She digs that.
You're amazing.
Before you know it, you'll be spiking it with the best of them. And watch out for the Americans. They may be blonde bombshells, but those ladies don't play. This is a simple game, but there's something about it that grabs me. Check it out if you like volleyball, or if you're just into scenery. Toonami gives Beach Spikers for the GameCube a 7 out of 10. Girls, girls, girls.
Game over.
That monkey boy and his friends have the Dragon Balls we want.
Dragon Ball will return in a moment.
On the next Justice League.
You have 24 hours to bring me the rest of the Titans.
Give that back! I must have it!
I'd hurry if I were you.
Mother!
Forgive me. I should have been here to protect you.
Justice League. Friday at 7. Only on Cartoon Network.
That's it for Dragon Ball.
Yeah, these gems have the power to do great things.
Another Dragon Ball is next.
Now give me the Dragon Balls or you will die.
Dragon Ball will return in a moment.
Coming up next, it's Dexter's Laboratory, followed by Courage the Cowardly Dog on Cartoon Network.
What the heck?
slow down there, cowboy. This is the most incredible thing I've ever seen.
We see nothing. You see nothing.
But I do. And just listen to the music you've created.
Let me tell you something, Professor. I am a scientist. I do not create the music.
Oh, but you do. Listen here. With your mathematical and science skill, Dexter, you've mastered the arpeggio.
You are right, Professor. I did. Professor.
Here comes inspiration.
When my music meets your science, they're the biggest of the giants, and they'll solve all their problems and throw their troubles away. Yeah, yeah. When you take the math, you know, next to do, re, mi, fa, so, you can mix them all around and you got some music to play. Yeah, yeah. Tomorrow is a brighter day if we work together. Together we can pave the way, it'll last forever. Just open your heart, unlock that prison deep down in your mind. Step up to your console, create some music, and breathe in the good sunshine. A brighter day
if we work together. Together we can pave the way.
It'll last forever. Just open your heart, unlock that prison deep down in your mind. Step up to your console,
create some music,
and breathe in the good sunshine.
Coming up next, it's 13 Ghosts of Scooby-Doo and Scooby Universe on Cartoon Network. Now, just in case there's a side of Scooby you've never seen, it's time for more Scooby Universe on Cartoon Network. We'll return with 13 Ghosts of Scooby-Doo and more Scooby Universe. We now return to 13 Ghosts of Scooby-Doo and Scooby Universe. Coming up next, it's a pup named Scooby-Doo in Scooby Universe on Cartoon Network. Now, if you think the villains are the only ones changing their looks, think again. It's time for more Scooby Universe on Cartoon Network. We'll be back with a pup named Scooby-Doo and more of Scooby Universe.
Yo, number five here. Listen up. We got an important mission, and I don't got a lot of time, all right? Just go to kidsnextdoor.com. You'll find out everything you need to know when you get there. The game is on, people. Number five is out.
Singing in the bathtub.
From the director of Nighty Night Bugs comes a story about love, betrayal, and survival, starring Bugs Bunny and Yosemite Sam, in a movie that's even loonier than its name suggests. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents the Loony 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 Bugs Bunny movie, next on Cartoon Network.
We're back with a pup named Scooby-Doo and more Scooby Universe. That's it for Scooby Universe this week. But don't forget to come back next Saturday at 5 and see which Scooby shows up then.
I bet it's the one with the appetite.
Coming up next, it's Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater, followed by Samurai Jack on Cartoon Network.
Tonight, From the director of Nighty Night Bugs comes a story about love, betrayal, and survival. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents the Looney 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 Bugs Bunny movie.